this is the fire suppression system. This is the wiring diagram, the schematic, in order to troubleshoot the problems with the fire suppression system. The fire suppression systems have a, this is the valve for the bilge pump, and this is the fire suppression pump. This is the motor, this is the pump, and the motor suction the water from the seacock, and this is another backup motor and pump. Yeah.